I'm taking you somewhere. I've never taken public before. One of my homes away from home. For those of you who think I'm homeless, I'm not. I actually have several million dollars worth of stuff in storage from a multi-million dollar estate I was living in prior, being told by my government that I needed to get off grid, which means get out of your house and go into hiding. I've tried to live in many areas of the country since, over the last 36 months. To no avail, hotels, people's houses, and they find where I'm at and just come in and break in and stuff. So, I'm going to play some of the artists that I would like to attend the concert for World Peace, and I've worked with you people over the years, and we've done a lot of great stuff over the years, and at ABC, NBC, CBS, and MTV, and VH1, and CNN, and other places that I've consulted over the years. And we've raised a lot of money for charities. I'm going to ask you to help me one more time. This is with Disaster Relief, Inc. It's a corporation. It's filed with the IRS in the state of Michigan and California. It's been here a long time. It's an NGO. It's a non-profit NGO, a non-government organization working with governments in the UN and around the world for humanitarian interests, for world peace, for clean air, clean water, equal rights, clean medicines, clean foods, holistic living, sustainable living, reforestation of the rainforest, recycling, green technologies, and education, just to name, and arts and entertainment and humanity. You see, part of the art in Earth is the heart of Earth. Look at how you spell Earth. E-A-R-T, art. H, Earth is art. The art of humanity in Extinction Number 6. Forget everything you've learned for a minute and start digging deep. Go look at all my videos over the last several years of me talking candidly about stuff that seemed insane. If you really want to decrypt a code, decipher what I was talking about and how this all fits together, which it does, believe me, I am a genius. Go back and look at all the geotags, and then you can place all of the segments in the proper order and have a better understanding of why you may at one minute think Kurt's insane, the next minute you feel sorry for him, the next minute you want to kick his ass, the next minute you can't watch and you can't imagine he's still alive. I'm the Phoenix. F-E-N-I-X. I'll rise from the ashes again and again. Watch me. Steven. Joe. All the guys from Aerosmith. Love you guys. One of the best shows I remember is the Hollywood Bowl when I was at ABC at KLOS, and we did a live broadcast backstage, and God, that was a hell of a party afterwards. And I just thank you guys for blessing me many times in my career to work with you at ABC, NBC, CBS, and I'd like you on the concert for World Peace May 31st, June 6th, 2019. Join me now. God knows I know how to lose and win.
I'm just saying, y'all. You're either for me or you're against me. Join me for world peace.
And life. It's in books and pages. You can look at it on the internet. I'm in museums around the world. Live in love. Living with fools and sages. That's true. Yeah. Father Tears got back to you. Sing with me. Sing for the years. Sing for my laughter. Sing for my tears. Sing with me. Just for today.
Never tomorrow. Good Lord may take you away. Don't put off to tomorrow what you can do today. What are you doing for world peace?
Don't wait for the concert. Help us now. Disaster Relief, Inc., a 501c3, registered in the state of Michigan, California, 11,000 Wilshire Boulevard, number 24, 1971, LA, California, 90024. Play it over for you. You can also call me at +1 424 310 9718 19 or 20.
Sing with me. Sing for the years. Sing for my tears. Sing with me, if just for today. Never tomorrow, the Lord may take you away. Oh my God. Hey, wake up.
Yeah, you got guys too. I mean, I love Spiro. My first cousins are Japanese. And my aunt, Shigeko Larako, if she's still alive, God bless her soul, lived through Hiroshima.
God, she was a kid. She told me that it was tragic what we did to the country. Wow. Yeah.
Smarties is one of Kurt's favorite candy. You guys can come to the concert for World Peace.
And rich Smarties. Dream on, baby.
There are some of you who will not be invited because you're such challenging people. You will have to be approved to be in my show. We'll run a background check.
Sing for my laughter, sing for my tears. Sing with me, if just for today. Never tomorrow, the good Lord will take you away. Sing with me. Sing for my ears, sing for my laughter, sing for my tears. Sing with me, just for today, never tomorrow, good Lord, take you away.
Crushing it at every stage. Numbers don't
ARP, you guys are invited.
Just being honest. I mean, I help you with cancer, but
How would I know all these names if I'm making this horse shit up? Right at Once More FBI? Right Special Agent Spoon? Or how about Kate Bailey? Shall I continue? John Basinski, CIA? I know you motherfuckers personally, Dr. Peter. ABC. To hell in a handbasket, you will go straight to hell, and we will see each other in wild streams on your way out.
It's insane.
Yes, that's it. And part will open. You are definitely going to hell. You lying little piece of dog shit. Just saying. Keith. Shut up!
No.
call me and tell me how you can help, or send your resume and how you can help. Hashtag C4W4. And also hashtag I can help. Kelly, Joseph Crook, whoever James, whoever the fuck I am, and all my other identities, I think there's about 40 or 50 of them worldwide now, I'm being told. Why do you guys keep changing it, making more of them? Weren't like three or five enough? Now it's like Joe Kelly, Voice of God, The Disruptor.
In a world where SUV's sole focus is safety, comes one SUV where safety and tech coexist in perfect harmony.
Hear me, please. If you want a real in the world, talk to somebody who's done it before. Don't ride that amateur. That's insulting. Looking for major sponsors, help concept for world peace. We have talked to Samsung, Best Buy, and a myriad of others. A lot of Starbucks there. We're going to be selective. Promoting what we're doing. Why don't we want to promote fossil fuel? It's not my agenda. It's not my agenda. Unless you're going to start to get into homeless and cures. Go finger. I'm just saying, if you don't figure it out, do you look like a lady? What do you think? You said you never leave me, love me, baby.
Captain B.
Sent several messages to several people who know each of us, and my impression is nobody's gotten you the effing message yet. So, for the record, I've asked Robert, people who are in the Motown alumni. A lot of people, Stevie, even people at KJLH, I need you on this show, buddy. If you can do me one more favor, Uncle Kurt, me and Stevie Wonder play a concert in peace. I'm just saying, you know, because it would mean the world to me. It'd be my 60th birthday. It's a concert for world peace, and it screams.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm hungry. I'm eating good right now.
Hell, bring a rocket ship up here.
to roam home. You can listen to the engine moaning out his one
song. As we've invited.
You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before.
So if they don't show us, it's not my fault. I invited them.
But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're
out. Your email got lost in your phone call. Don't blame me.
Much to do.
I've reached out to you.
And you don't feel much like riding. You just wish the trip was through.
Oh, I do. But here I am.
See, here I am.
On the road again.
On the road again.
World peace.
There I am.
May 31st through June 6th, 2019.
Here I go.
I'm dying.
Playing star again.
Got that right.
There I go.
My SM life for everything again.
Turn the page.
Why? I don't need my kids. Because I care. That's why.
Well, you walk into a restaurant. Strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode.
Hell yeah.
Most times you can't hear them talk. Other times you can. All the same old cliches. That a woman or a man, and you always see my number.
You try not to.
Don't dare make a stand.
Sometimes I do. As you've seen,
here I am.
Don't take shit very well from
me. On the road again. Here I am.
I don't take orders from anybody.
On the stage, here I go.
So snag that shit off.
And start
again. I don't have a boss.
There I go.
You know my God.
Turn the page.
Go figure.
Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away.
Wait, further.
Every ounce of energy you try to give away.
Echoes of the amplifiers ringing in your head.
You smoke the day's last cigarette,
wondering what you said. Oh, and then you remember it. Here I go. On the road again.
Here I am.
On the road again. There I am. Up on the stage. There I go, playing star again. Here I go, let's turn the page. Here I am, I'm out again. Oh, God, cracking. Up on the stage. Here I go. Playing star again. There I go. There I go. Love you, Bobby. Hope you're well. Been a while. Great shows in Brooklyn, man. Great shows in LA. Last couple of times I've seen it. Great shows in Chicago. Great shows in Detroit. I don't think I've ever seen a bad show by you guys. If you put it on, maybe I missed it. I love you guys. And Bobby, come on. You used to go up in northern Michigan as a kid. Up to Ottawa and stuff. And, you know, we're both from Michigan. And I've always been there for you guys. And Well, could you be there for me again? I'd really appreciate it. I mean, working on mysteries without any clues, trying to do a concert for world peace, and some cool night moves. Could you help me? Obviously, YouTube isn't going to. What the fuck? Come on, stop fucking with my intelligence, CIA, FBI, NSA, whoever's fucking with me right now. I'm getting cranky. This other place you need to take me tonight, is it? Come on, it's been such a shitty week already.
Cut it down. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes.
Points of her own to
the way up high.
Oh, yes, way up high. Oh, yeah, way up high. To the Disaster Relief channel. You have to search for it right now. Disaster Relief Inc. on YouTube. You will find under the library. Let me just double check and make sure I'm doing this right. I'm checking right now. there's a playlist for Concert for World Peace. At this moment, it has 1,216 videos on it. I'm constantly adding other videos. So if you're on that list, you're invited, please contact me and I'll try and contact you again. If you're under Global Intel Majestic Crypto, that's for a whole series called The Phoenix, F-E-N-I-X. More on that later. And Kurt Kelly Hollywood Nights, again, another reality series we aren't giving full details on yet. But let's jump on to the Concert for World Peace. Also, oh, by the way, look under my videos and you'll see a lot of stuff. Snitches, Bitches, and Witches, and... I'm just saying, I mean, some of these songs I've been already sampling are ones intended for the Concert for World Peace, like this one, which is one of my all-time favorites by the original artist and by this one. And I'm hoping they'll join us.